Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thank you for joining me. My name is Pete, G0PNM, and this is episode number 21 in my series reviewing Begali keys. In the last episode, we had a look at the sculpture Janus, and we also had a quick look again at the Leonessa because they are both dual personality keys. In this one, we're going back to a more classic looking key, and nonetheless, it's a real heavyweight in the series, and this one is in gold. It looks, it's in front of me, I can see it, and it's looking amazing on the desk. So which one are we talking about? Well, if you've looked at the thumbnail, you will know that this week we're going to be talking about the Signature in gold. Here is the stunning Signature, and I say stunning, those red paddles look absolutely amazing against the gold. Looking at the Begali website, it says the Signature Edition embodies the experience that we have gained with the Magnetic Classic and the Magnetic Professional paddles. It incorporates movements that were suggested by our customers, and it was designed to be one of the finest paddles using a classic architecture with right angle arms and a magnetic return. We start with the same heavy base that we are using in our other paddles, and you can order it with gold plating or palladium plating. Optionally, you can select titanium finish with a black or military green base and a gold coloured bearing block. The precision bearings are specially selected and matched, and they exceed the standards that are usually applied for laboratory instruments. They are concealed in the base and in the central bearing block for a clean visual design. Friction springs for gap adjustments are hidden inside the contact posts, and the cable connection is made through a 1/8 stereo jack in the base, so no unsightly cables are dangling around when it is not connected to your keyer. The finger pieces are made of an anodized aluminium alloy, and we provide two sets. One has the longer geometry that our plastic paddles for other magnetic paddles have, shown here, and the second set is slightly shorter. Now in the box, we did have, as it mentions, a pair of longer paddles and also a pair of black, black shorter paddles. They were in the box and I think they come gratis. So, looking at the key, it is 10 centimeters long. It is 8 centimeters from front to back, and the height, well, the base is 2 centimeters, and with the feet it's a little bit higher, and the overall it's about 58 millimeters tall. Now my specification sheet says that the key weighs 1.7 kilograms, so you know what's coming next. Let's put my grammeter to the test. This is where the battery fails. No, there we go. So 1.7 kilograms is what the spec sheet says. Oh, look, how close can you get? 1.701. So that is pretty much bang on 1.7 kilograms. That's the closest one we've had. 1.701, 1.702 grams. Kilograms. Amazing stuff. Right. Time for the turntable. So we have the signature connected up to my radio, and I've adjusted it so that it gives me a roughly 20 gram input force. Which is perfect for me. So, let's get her on air. I'm still on 17 meters as I was in my last video. So let's see if we can't have another contact and have a bit of fun with this key. There we go. two great QSOs into Germany and Hungary. Delta Lima 2 Alpha Oscar Mike. That was Matt in Altenburg. And then Attila HA8SSG into Fair. So there we are. Right. The Begali signature. Lovely key. I did bring the web page up. There was something else I wanted to read to you, and that is basically using magnets rather than springs for the action has distinct advantages, especially if you prefer a light touch with close spacing. Since the moving magnets are embedded in micro threaded tubes, they can be adjusted with utmost precision and maintain their setting over a wide range of temperature variations. The magnets on the arms are mounted close to the pivot, which keeps the effective moving mass low and allows for a responsiveness at high speeds that is unique for magnetic paddles. For the same reason, the arms are made of black anodized aircraft alloy that is very light but very rigid. Each of these paddles is personally inspected by Piero to make sure that it meets our exacting standards, and it comes with a signed certificate of authenticity that also records the manufacturing date. Each paddle has a serial number engraved on the base. Once you experience this paddle in operation, we are sure that you'll join the ranks of our many enthusiastic customers. So there we are. The current price is €268, and today's date is the 12th of February 2023. You can add a black base, and that will cost you an extra €20. You can add a black or military green base for an extra €20. You can add your call sign for €22. You can add your gold contacts for an extra €60. And as I mentioned before, the key is available, is also gold and palladium. Those prices are subject to VAT, of course. So there we are. In the box came this sheet, and it gives you a basic description of the adjustments, and it also shows you here where it mentions the springs that are in the embedded in the base, and also what the thumb screws do. Says a thumb screw for setting the contact gap, and this one here is a thumb screw for setting the attraction force of the attraction magnet. Of course, the attraction force will pull the contact away from the opposing contact. So the closer it is, the more force is required. So there we go, that's in the box. Well, thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. This is the last key I'm going to review for a little while. I need to speak to Bruna and see whether she's willing to send me some more. But we're getting close to the end of the series now. As I say, this is number 21. There can't be that many more keys left in the range that I haven't reviewed yet. If there is one that you think you would like to see, please comment below, let me know. It would be interesting to see. So with that, I will say 73s to you again. Thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Just in case I do more videos, then you'll be notified. And as always, if you are QRV, I might see you on the bands. Take care. The key in this video has been kindly loaned by Bruna and Piero Begali. Why not visit their website at www.i2rtf.com?